everyone. It is like 6 o'clock in the morning, or close to it, and I am going to the flea market. If anyone has liked my Cochise County Art Gallery, you would have seen the post last week that I'm doing it. If you haven't, you should subscribe to it now, or go to Facebook and like the page. Subscribe, yeah. Basically, you're subscribing to a page. Now, this is a second time I've gone down there because I really wanted to and to sell something, and it's gonna be exciting. And on Sundays, it opens at 6 o'clock. So I'm kind of running a little bit late, later than I expected. It took me a few things, a little bit longer to do certain things. But yeah, it's gonna be interesting. Now, here's a question for you guys. Have you ever been to a flea market before? And if you have, you didn't see that, but not only have you been to a flea market, but how long do you get there? How long does it take you to get there? And what type of things have you seen being sold there? And how far do you have to get there, basically? But yeah, until next time, peace. So I've been here for half an hour, and the most I've seen people are driving on the highway. So nobody else has come to the flea market. I talked to the guy that was working here. Says Sundays are pretty slow, but still, I would still expect a few other people here by now. At least one person. I know there's not many people who come out. I know quite a few people who don't go to church, and they know that I'm going to be here, but damn, I just might end up having it to where I go sell things on Sundays in front of my house, and that's it. I didn't think it would be this damn slow at all, but oh well. Last time I did a flea market, I was with my dad, and he got money from his little elephant figurines, and that's it. I didn't sell anything on my hats or anything like that. Oh well. I'll give it another hour or so. So, it's 6:50 and all. And probably 2 minutes ago, a person came. He's just parked. He's right there. Let's see if I can get this. So right there, he's parked. Oh yeah, now there's another person that just came up. Don't know where he went. Oh yeah, basically an hour of being here, two people showed up. And yeah, I still haven't sold anything. Doesn't surprise me, so. But in the meantime, I've been reading this book. Yeah, I'm reading this. I'm almost done with it. See, almost done. But yeah.
That's so definitely. I am back home. One thing I don't know if you guys ever thought of this, but you could always tell how your day's gonna be in the first hour. And I didn't leave until about 7:15. Okay, so I was there for over an hour. And three people came after me, and all three were sellers. And I was told that it was going to be a slow, Sundays are typically slow, but I didn't expect it to be that damn slow. And I know there's going to be some commenter out there that's going to say, Sundays are for church. You know what? Not everybody goes to church. Even if they believe in, like, the whole Christian entity type thing, whatever. Protestant, Catholics, whatever. Everybody goes to church. But yeah, I come to, right now it's 8 o'clock. And I come to the conclusion that if I'm going to sell something, I'm going to do it from my home, because I could sell things in like a yard sale much more easier than if I went out there, because I would have seen like good hand dozen people by now. Oh, but yeah, that's it. That was my morning in the last 3 hours, basically. But yeah, peace.